Could it be found in testaments of fossils?